This next song is actually the reason that I have a record, shameless promotion, back there right behind my best friend Dustin there. He's kind of hawking my records for me, making sure that no one steals them, and he knows Karate, so you better watch out, man. So this next song is actually the reason I recorded a record, because I wrote the song, and I said, okay, well, the songs aren't going to be as crappy as I thought they were going to be, and then I wrote, 10 more, mediocre songs, and I put them on a record, and they're available as coasters back there for $10.
Okay.
This song's called Play It Cool.
Just one.